So Emma claims she started the women's revolution.
Is she going to come out with Dana Brooke?
She should have had a championship match last night.
Aww, come on. I thought she would come out with her like, since they were backstage together. I liked them down together in NXT when they would come out together, and I was hoping they would package them up again, but maybe not. Give Emma CPR. All right, let's go. Emma looks a little scared. Look a little scared, Emma. Oh, Emma went right. Emma on the attack. You can't deny Emma's gonna bring the fight to Nia Jax. Emma with a victory over Nia Jax. Okay, there we go. I was like, wait, hold up a second, Nia Jax. I mean, I want to see a good match, but Nia Jax is gonna just be dropping elbows. Guarantee it. And tossed by a head into the corner. By coming up short to Sasha Banks to become even more dominant. Running with the lovins in the corner. Splash. Watch out, Emma. See, I told you, you should have came out with Dana Brooke. Y'all don't listen to me. Oh, okay, you quick, girl. Girl, quick. Get it. Off the ropes. Ooh, with the drop. Didn't even knock it down, though. Build some momentum here. First to try up. Oh, I thought she was going to toss her up and over the ropes. Oh! Oh! That's it. One, two, three. Told you, you should have came out with Dana Brooke. Girl! Every chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown.